merciful God, I have such need of your mercy now.
I will return.
Hold up. Young knights, if you so choose, they may someday be yours to lead, just as your father before you.
And to be their commander?
Yes, but with this title comes a sacred responsibility. To protect, to defend, to value their lives above your own. Should they perish in battle, to live your life gloriously in honor of their memory.
What of their free will?
It has always fallen to a few to sacrifice for the good of many. The world isn't a perfect place, but perhaps people like you, Arthur, and me, and them, can make it so.
Why did Merlin send you south of the wall?
Oxcalibur, Noctamorne, Pitz and Caradoc.
Why do you always talk to God and not to me? We pray. To whomever you pray that we don't cross the Saxons.
My faith is what protects me, Lancelot. Why do you challenge this?
I don't like anything that puts a man on his knees.
Listen, if you're so eager to die, you can die right now!
Enough!
I have got something to live
the
for!
The Romans have broken their word. We have the word of Arthur. That is good enough.
We leave a first light, and when we return, your freedom will be waiting for you. A freedom we can embrace with honor.
I am a free man! I will choose my own fate!
Godspeed as you fulfill your duty to Rome.
My duty is also to my men.
Every knight here has laid his life on the line for you. For you.
I heard your voice in the dark. I'm Guinevere. You're Arthur.
Is our village out?
What is this punishment for?
Answer me!
He defied our master, Marius. Most of the food we grow is sent out by sea to be sold. He asked that we keep a little more for ourselves, that's all. My horse has been snapping at the grass, I'm so hungry.
How dare you set foot in this holy place?
There is a man of God.
Not my God!
You're from Rome? Is it true that Marius is a spokesman for God? And that it's a sin to defy him?
Marius is not a god, and you, all of you, were free from your first breath! Help this man! Help him! Arthur!
You must not fear me.
I've killed too many sons. What right do I have to my own? Rain and snow at once. A bad omen.
Thank you.
is your destiny.
There is no destiny. There is only free will.
What of the free will of your knights? They die in vain.
Beyond Rome's or your understanding.
Resides not in some distant land. It's in us and in our actions on this day.
If this be our destiny, then so be it. But let history remember that as free men, we chose to make it so.
blessed and cursed by our times.
Perhaps the curse is of our own making.
I have failed you. I neither took you off this island nor shared your fate.
Arthur, you fight for a world that will never exist. Never.
This is heaven for me.
I don't believe in heaven. I've been living in this hell. But if you represent what heaven is, then take me there. It will always be a battlefield. I will die in battle. Of that I'm certain. And hopefully a battle of my choosing. What I do remember... oceans of grass. From horizon to horizon. Further than you can ride, the sky, bigger than you can imagine. No boundary, but if it be this one, grant me a favor. Don't bury me in our sad little cemetery. Burn me. Burn me and cast my ashes to a strong east wind.